Welcome to Tennis Now's news update show, where we've got all you need to know about what's going on in the world of tennis. I'm Ted Lipak, and today we're reviewing day six of the Australian Open. Action on the women's side had two seeds fall while the top contenders blitzed through their competition. The day started off with Petra Kvitova moving on after only seven games. The next match on Rod Laver Arena did not provide any drama either, as Maria Sharapova knocked out the 30th seed Angelique Kerber. The Russian should expect a stiffer challenge in the round of 16 when she squares off against Sabine Lisicki of Germany, who defeated the two-time Grand Slam winner Svetlana Kuznetsova in three sets. 2 days after upsetting the 15th seed, Vanya King found herself outmatched by Ana Ivanovic. The Serbian will have her work cut out for her in the round of the 16th against Kvitova. The bottom half of the draw would not be complete without Serena Williams, who faced off against veteran Greta Arn and wasted no time finishing up the match in 59 minutes. Jo Wilfried Tsonga and David Ferrer made quick work of their opponents, progressing in straight sets. The upset of the day was 14th seed Gael Monfils as he piled on errors in a five-set loss to Mikhail Kukushkin. The fourth Frenchman of the day to fall was Julien Beneteau, as he could not conjure his performance from the second round as he squared off against Kei Nishikori, who edged Beneteau in two tie breaks en route to the fourth set win. Of the day matches, the story was definitely 17th seed Richard Gasquet, as he showed his complete arsenal of power, precision, and variety in a surgical straight set win over Janko Tipsarevic. The night match inside Rod Laver Arena brought about the largest crowd as national hero Leighton Hewitt took on Milos Raonic. In a classic battle of opposite styles, the experience of Hewitt, supported by the home crowd, was too much for the big serving Canadian, who seemed at a loss for an answer. Be sure to tune in to the Australian Open and remember to check us out at tennisnow.com to stay informed about what's going on in tennis. And follow us on Facebook and Twitter for up-to-the-minute updates. Also, subscribe to our YouTube channel so you can see when we post new content. Thanks for watching and have a great day.